Man who shot three LAPD officers was fugitive parolee, two officers sent home from hospital. Two of the officers who were shot were released from the hospital Thursday. The third officer is also expected to recover. The shooter died in the confrontation.